encouragement from the Brad Hanson Show on Star 88.3.
It is time for survival school. You get to learn awesome survival skills. I'm kind of an expert in this area. Tiffany wants to try a little role-playing thing here. Tiff, you got a mall near where you live?
Of course.
You're at the mall. It's real nice. You go to Crate and Barrel and Body Works and Bath and all that sort of stuff.
Right.
You notice that there are giant sticks at Crate and Barrel. You just happen to notice.
Giant sticks?
Big sticks.
Okay.
You just happen to notice that. You keep shopping. Unrelated. You're shopping now. Just looking around. And, oh my goodness! A UFO! Flying saucer just crashed into the roof of the mall. And out come three giant aliens. They're running at you. They have one giant eye apiece. They have eight arms and legs. And they're coming at you. What do you do? You have 5 seconds.
I would grab the sticks and try to beat them off.
Okay.
That's a terrible choice.
What?
Terrible. They were friendly.
What?
They were friendly, and they were coming to bring you a gift, and that was their first interaction with humans, and they now decided to destroy the Earth.
This is ridiculous. Well, why did they crash through the roof if they're
friendly? Shouldn't have done that. Tiffany, I'm sorry. You have to find out what their motives are first, any sort of alien interaction. You can't just assume they're hostile.
Sorry, Tiffany.
Maybe they came to say they're sorry for the crash.
It just gives...
I was just a little intimidated.
Yeah, that's all. It's over.
It's too late now. Hurt their feelings.
By beating them with sticks.
They're like, okay, forget this ball.
The Brad Hanson Show, mornings on Star 88.3.
This might not be as popular a vacation site as Orlando, and the weather isn't exactly San Diego. But working together, building stronger families, creating a vision of hope, and genuinely caring for those around us, Starland can become known for giving love.
And really, is there anything else you'd rather be known for?
I wouldn't.
Welcome to uplifting, encouraging Star 88.3.
From the prison to the preacher, oh.
Your story is worth sharing. It reminds others that God's always faithful no matter what. And that's uplifting and encouraging. So please call 260-407-8101. That's 260-407-8101.
Thank you.
In stressful times, you can find songs of peace on Star 88.3.